on the phone with us, one of the best of the best trainers in boxing, former world champion, Robert Garcia. Robert, I talked to you about this Teofimo Lopez Lomachenko fight many times. You said you wanted Teofimo to win, but you thought that Lomachenko was going to pull it off.
I thought Loma would pull it off, you know, because of the experience, the his speed, his combinations. But I was very, very happy that I was wrong. I'm very happy that I was wrong because, you know, we seen a new superstar being born yesterday. And look, there's only going to be huge fights in the future for Teofimo. I have fighters that could possibly even face him in the future. So I was very excited. You know, my kids, my whole family, we were at home watching it, and we were all cheering for Teofimo.
And he pulled it off. He shocked the world. He's been to your gym. You know him. People don't know this, but a couple fights ago, there was talks of you working the corner alongside the dad and helping with wrapping the hands.
Correct.
So you have a good rapport with them, but you were just saying your honest truth. What did you make of the scorecards? 117, 111, 116, 112, and 119, 111 from...
Well, the way I scored it, I thought Teofimo pulled it off, but it was a lot closer than what some of those judges had, especially the 119, 109, I think that was bad. But I do think Teofimo won, and I think mostly everybody. There's very, very few, you know, that might think Loma won, but most of the 90% of boxing people, boxing fans, are all saying that Teofimo won. So I think he did the right thing. He fought smart. He fought good. I think Loma just gave away the first six rounds, you know, just not even trying. I was surprised he didn't even try.
If you're in a corner and your fighter loses one round, okay, feel out round, lost another round, what would you tell a fighter, your fighter, if he lost the first two rounds clearly, or how do you get them into the groove?
Well, look, it happened a couple times with Mikey, as you know, and everybody knows Mikey is a very slow starter. So there was a few fights earlier in his career where maybe eight rounds, and Mikey would start off very, very patient, very, very, very slow the first two or three rounds. And a few fights, you know, my dad and myself, we would talk to ourselves we would talk to each other during the fight, and we're like, what's wrong with Mikey? You know, he could lose a fight, you know, because he's giving away so many rounds. But then, you know, Mikey, you know, we would tell Mikey in the corner, Mikey, you know, you got to change this up. You can't be giving away rounds. And, you know, he would be so relaxed and so patient. And then he said, I got this. Don't worry. A round or two later, Mikey would knock him out. So, you know what I mean? That's what I'm, you know, that's the difference. Hold on, Eddie. I got a lot of noise over here. Hold on.